Kyiv's helicopter tragedy has killed at least 18 people. Ukraine's interior minister was also killed in this attack. There are some children among the 18 dead, and as the helicopter crash happened in Brovary near Ukraine's capital of Kyiv, people were filled with fear as the news of the tragedy spread. Further details are awaited as to how the crash happened, and I will keep you updated on this. Thank you.